A four-stroke engine is an internal combustion engine in which the piston completes four separate strokes while turning the crankshaft. A stroke refers to the full travel of the piston along the cylinder in either direction. The four separate strokes are termed below. Number 1, suction stroke. Number 2, compression stroke. Number 3, power stroke. And number 4, exhaust stroke.
Suction stroke. The stroke of the piston begins at the top dead center TDC and ends at bottom dead center BDC. In the stroke, the inlet valve must be in the open position and the exhaust valve must be in the closed position. While the piston pulls an air-fuel mixture into the cylinder by producing vacuum pressure into the cylinder through its downward motion. In suction stroke, the piston moves from TDC to BDC. Due to that movement, a negative pressure, a vacuum created in the cylinder. That vacuum pulls the air-fuel mixture, like petrol plus air, into the cylinder. Compression stroke. The stroke of the piston begins at the bottom dead center BDC, or just at the end of the suction stroke, and ends at the top dead center TDC. In this stroke, the piston compresses the air-fuel mixture in the cylinder in preparation for ignition during the power stroke. Both valves are closed during this stroke. Power stroke, also known as compression or ignition stroke. This starts off the second revolution of the four-stroke cycle. At this point, crankshaft has completed a full 360-degree revolution. While the piston at the top dead center TDC, the air-fuel mixture is compressed, temperature and pressure is increased in the cylinder. At this moment, a spark is produced by spark plug that ignites the air-fuel mixture and that exerts a pressure in the piston and moves the piston into bottom dead center BDC. This stroke produces a mechanical work from the engine to turn the crankshaft. During this stroke, the both valves are remain in closed position. Exhaust stroke. During the exhaust stroke, the piston once again moves from bottom dead center BDC to top dead center TDC. While the exhaust valve is open, the burned air-fuel mixture is exhausted through the exhaust valve.